尊前啊，空中一声的轰隆，来不及带走他的需要的、所要的、珍贵的，通通呢都来不及逃难，前途茫茫，生死难卜，这样叫做生离。
My husband and from another side waiting for between us. It's 27 kilometers.
爸爸будет продавать что-то, будет помогать нашим героям, нашим войскам будет помогать, может даже будет воевать.
接到了毛毯，可见马上披在身上，就可以看见寒冬中的温暖。现在呢，身上所披、所穿的，那就是西湖回来的那样。资源再次的，这也就是人生教育。
Ukrainian one, but we were not expecting that it will be that cold in the morning. So very warm, and my mom told me that it is made of the plastic bottles, so it's organic too, and it helps the environment, so it's good.
So every one of them, they know the bottles will go to someone they care about. So when you receive this, you are making a friend with our volunteers.
这个毛毯啊，是引自台湾，遥远遥远的台湾啊。
那里有灾难的，我们就正在用的啊。哎，可以说随时随传随到了。
我们几乎都是因为太赶了，所以我们这些师兄师姐们都十点半接到讯息就马上来。
因为上人一直很关心，乌克兰的难民呐、啊，所以我们希望能够让他安心安身，所以我们这次的物资呢，就是毛毯，很尽快的把它送到波兰去哈。
对啊。
You are, like.Giving a big support and hugs to all Ukrainians. You are making yours. Or in case you need any help, you may find me. You know,
I will tell all of my not only relatives but friends about what Taiwan is doing.
You want to become a Suji first Ukraine volunteer?
Exactly, I will be the first one.
这一群人接触到了慈济，爱的呵护啊，他们都发愿回到他们的家乡，把慈济落实。佛陀教义我们就是。要慈悲，要喜舍，这就是咱那足关怀天下。第一呢，不忍众生受苦难，还要精进舍、喜舍、造福人情啊，这叫做智慧啦、啊。